Officers arrested at least one person after this crash in Raleigh. It happened on Donald Ross Drive near Haven Road. Police tell us they first tried to pull over the car on Dawson Street downtown, but the suspects drove away. The driver eventually crashed. Officers arrested one person in the car. Police are looking for two others who ran away.